Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to Doom on the PC. As usual, my name is Mike, otherwise known as the Gadget Addicts, and you join me. We are in the final mission, I believe. We have to close the well, access the well cathedral, lay the wraith souls to rest. I suspect this shit ain't going to be easy. However, I also expect this shit to be epic. Epic as fuck. What have we got up here? Ammo? No secrets or anything right on the outset, I don't think. No, right, let's just carry on. Got one charge of the BFG, not a lot of shotgun rounds. So I'm basically just fleeing around looking for ammo and secrets as I go. Okay, this is how we doing, is it? Oh wait, they're fighting each other. Am I out of range to hit that? No. How many rockets have I got? One rocket. Okay. Okay, they've spotted me. Here we go. Right. Let's have us some fun. Here we have teleporters. Hey, come on, buddy. Takes me out of here. What do we got here? Berserk! Oh, you fucking know it! Get in here! Yeah! Haha! I do love the Berserk mod. Fuck off! Off, bitch! Right. Ah, wish you could jump out of the way of that. Okay, it's one friendly fire, yep. Right, fuck you, buddy. And you! Great. What do we got now? Get full on rockets. Oh shit! Now let's roll! Okay. Try not to use the BFG because I know I'm going to need it. There we go, we got... Oh, we got multi-targeting now. Okay, got you there. Alright, just gotta keep moving. I won't get over there in time to do the glory kill. But I will this time. There should be another pinky kicking around. Gotcha! Oh, cut your own throat with it. Woo! Alright, let's have a look around and see if there's any BFG rounds. Hopefully there should be some in the vicinity. I want to try and keep the BFG rounds ready for the big boss at the end. Because it is far too useful to waste on just your average grunts. Oh, it doesn't look like there's anything, so let's go through the door. That would be the well. Lay the Wraith souls to rest. How would one do that? Fuck you, buddy. I might as well get some glory kills in while I can. Do I have any challenges for this? Kill two barons of hell with one shot. Find all three skull switch secrets. Big redacted gun. Kill 25 demons with the BFG. Okay. I'll see where this is going. Can you believe this? Me being cautious in a game like this. And there's one of the skill switches. I don't know what that opened like, but... what else is up here? I don't think there's anything else up here. Those guys are badass, incidentally. You boom. Trying to waste too much ammo on these guys. They're fairly inconsequential in the grand scheme of things. Armor and fuel. Okay. Now it's player time. Gotcha! Direct hit! Not sure that was worth the effort, but okay. Right. It's actually a nice intense build-up, isn't it? Down here. What have we down here? Got a map update. Whoa. Done that, so the only real way I can go is across. I think. Ah, goddamn lost souls. Goddamn Keiko demons. Wants me to waste my fucking rockets. Okay, alley-oop. Blow you out of the sky, bitch. Bit of health. Bit of ammo. No idea where I'm going, incidentally. Probably. No, I think that's where I started, isn't it? Okay, I'm at the kind of extreme of where I should have been. Unless down there is where I need to go. Yeah, impact compensation coming up. Right. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna listen to some ancient death god thing. Alright, BFG rounds. Shall, however, save the BFG for when the hell guards turn up. If you make no mistake, they will be coming. Ah, quad damage. That's what I want, bitch. But I appreciate the irony of getting quad damage and then running away. Fuck off. Ah. Second too slow on the quad damage there to kill him. Shit, no. Whoa, fuck. Okay, this is rough. That worked for me. Come on, to hell. Is this the best you got? Right. I love the fact that if you try to fire this when you're jumping, it actually stops you in your tracks. You. Oh, and you! Oh, that is so grim. No, it wasn't fast enough on the BFG. God damn it. Blocked into a corner. Maybe I need to leave the quad damage until like some of the higher level enemies appear. Maybe that's a... Right, can I do any upgrades? None that I'm really going to use. Okay. Alright, come on, lads. Splattered him. I know. Where's the BFG shot? Ah, fucking hell, man. The hell's going on with us? Him down. You. That's what I wanted. Alright, let's go to there. Keep him guessing. Fuck off, you dick. This is how we're going to play, is it? Oh, give me the big guys. Ah. Alright, let's not be so precious about the BFG. Use it when I need it. Fucking shades. There they are. Like now would be a good time to use the BFG. Of course, the key part in establishing the use of the BFG is making sure that I have ammo for it, so I need to go and get the ammo. For that moment when the hell guards eventually do appear. There. There it is. Right, so I've got a shot with the BFG. There's my rocket launcher. Ah! Blew myself up! God damn it. I tell you what, I'll speed this up. And there we go. Wow. That, my friends, was rough. Everything. Take everything. Right. What the hell is this? That's a Wraith soul, is it? How the hell did he know to do that? Thank you. The next one is over that way. So how the hell do I get there? There, by the looks of it. Oh, hang on a sec. Switch thing, yep. Those skill switch secret. I don't know what that opens. Oh, that's Mars up there. I suspect that is a fall that may actually kill me. Right. So came in that way. That will be a path.
He must not be allowed to free them.
Okay, here we go. I'm sure killing things would be so much easier if I could actually fucking hit the shot. It's got you. Timing is everything. Is that what that says? Yeah. Hey, we're gonna haste. No berserk. Yeah, that'll do it. Nice. Come on, boys. Oh! Yeah, let's just tear your fucking head off. Wear arms. I mean, either's fine by me. Yeah, and you... got you as well. Right. Okay. More explosives. So many explosives. I don't know what to do with myself. Thank you to demons. Right, need to keep getting the glory kills to keep my health up. Low ammo on the rocket launcher. Sucks. Don't have enough on the chainsaw to kill him. Come on, I need rockets. Give me rockets. Okay, that's him dead. Okay. Run away. I need health. That was very cocky of me. Armor. I knew I'd kept that for some reason. Right. Now dead. Again, got too cocky. This level is really kicking my ass. Here we go again.
Must not be allowed to free them.
Come on, Chuckles. In the face. And again. And... great. Okay. Let's just murder everything I can. Ah, I'm trapped against a tree. Ah, I fucking hate the pinkies. Right, get you. I think I killed that pinky with that grenade there. Right, ooh, BFG ammo.
Just what I always wanted.
So I think I'm going to have to make use of the BFG in this one. But then again, there is also the Berserk token that I haven't picked up yet. Right. Don't you be trapping me there. Right. Obliterate you. Get the fuck up here. You didn't see that coming, did you, bitch? Alright, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Okay. Alright, let's go for the Berserk. Ah, can't quite reach him. Sorry, he'll come down to get me. Oh, shit! It's the look of surprise on Imp's face. Fuck, fuck, fuck! You know, BFG time. I can't get enough of how good the Gauss gun is. Go on! Come on, get out! There's another mancubus thing about. Okay. Right, come on. We can do this. In the face. Go on. That'll sort you out.
How many of them are there?
Right, armor, I think. Okay. Still something about. I think it's still the mancubus, actually. Yeah, it is. And there's a Hellraiser down there as well.
Hi.
Maybe I should have kept the BFG! I need help. That'll do! Right. If you can't tell, just from the sound of my voice, I'm actually sweating right now. I've had less physically intensive gym sessions than this. Holy shit. I'm assuming some stairs down there. Please let them give me, like, all the ammo. That'll do. There's one of the switches around. Nope, okay, let's go. Right, so that's another Wraith soul to rest. One more to go. Okay. One more to go. I suspect it's going to be no easier. Okay. Sound like a blacksmith in there. Oh, there we go. Right, does that open that door that I've just come past? Sounds like it opens a door. It does. Okay, so, alright, so it wasn't just hitting the three switches, I actually had to find what they opened. Oh well, fair enough, I'll remember that for next time. Because you're damn right I'm going to be playing this game again. It's got two BFG charges. Alright, so I'm just having a look here. Right, so I need to keep the BFG charges, I think. Start off with a shotgun as best I can. Got a quad damage. Try not to get overwhelmed. Well, that might be easier said than done. Right. Let's get the fudge out of there. Get the fudge. This is a kid's channel. Playing Doom here, bitch! No room for self-censorship. I kind of feel, in the bigger areas, the game feels slower. I don't know if that's just me or what, but like, when you're skirting around inside the Mars flat, everything feels so fast and so fluid. You don't quite get that here. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still amazing. Oh shit, why am I on that? Everything's still fast as fuck and really fluid, but I don't know, just it doesn't have the pace when you're in the claustrophobic environments. Right. Fuck off. Yeah, like that. You and the horse you rode in on. Saving the quad damage for when the hell guards appear. To be fair, I'm saving the BFG for that as well. Ooh, ammo and health. Oh, fuck it. Let's go. Come on, Mancubus. Okay, come on. Right. Oh! What do we got left? I think we've just got a Hellraiser left. Oh, we've got a couple of things left. Well, enough for long. Right. You! Okay. Obliterated you. Dang. Right, okay, let's collect everything. Wow. That's literally everything. And a fresh BFG shot as well. Awesome. Alright, lay the Wraith souls to rest. We've got that. Olivia? Now what? Down here. Hi, Olivia. Oh, you don't look so good.
They promised me so much.
You choose to believe hell. What the fuck? Oh! No shit! Well. Okay, so the BFG does hardly any damage to that. Okay, I don't really know how to approach this. Do I have to hit the brain or something? I just have to persist. Oh shit, the bed. Okay. I don't really think I need to lock on. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to deal with that? Of course a freeze shot's not going to work on a boss. Okay, so that laser really sucks it out of the armor. Okay. Just keep going. Just keep shooting it in the face, that seems to be something. I'm not really sure what I'm doing here, other than trying not to die like a bitch. Okay, what's he doing now? Okay, precise control needed. So when he does that, I need to get on a platform. How am I supposed to deal with that? Right, okay, so I see what I have to do. I'm not going to survive this one. Next physical attack will kill me. can't even damage them like that. Oh, I could really do with hitting a phase. Now, dead. I saw some BFG ammo there. I could have got the BFG ammo. Right, okay, but I think I know how to approach this. I think, anyway. It might be... Hi, buddy! Oh, wait, hang on a sec. We have points here, but I don't think I can actually use any of them. Longer stun isn't going to really help here. No, I don't think any of the points that I can get are going to help. Fuck me. BFG charge. That's new. Didn't do that last time. And so what I need to do is use the BFG when I need help. I feel like the thing when he does that after I hit him, it's because I have knocked him over. Oh, did I actually damage him there? This is pretty good against him, actually, the charge shot. There. It's BFG. I think there should be another BFG charge about now. Come on. I think I can do this. Okay, final phase. Let's use a BFG. Something I can hit. Oh, Come on, nearly got him. Come on, get down, bitch. Fuck you. Go on with the BFG. Nah. Spider Mastermind knee deep in the dead. Who's next? Okay, what happened now?
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched your work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Wow.
Until we see each other again.
Well, that's a sequel or some DLC setup right there, isn't it? Oh, man. That was so good. Oh, hello. What do we got here? Okay, well, let's watch this, shall we? I tell you though, I've enjoyed this so much. This is exactly what I wanted the game to be. I want it to be stupid and big and violent and loud and bloody. Honestly, I was really worried that when they said they were redoing Doom, that it was going to be shite. And the tech demo showed last year at E3 wasn't going to... it looked good. But it's just like, how much of it was scripted, how much of it was live, and I'm so glad that they delivered. I'm so happy that id Software pulled it off. And all I want to do is literally start it all over again. So bravo, id Software, that was amazing. So thank you for everyone who joined me on this little journey here. If you enjoyed this, please do make sure you leave a like and subscribe and come back for whatever the hell I happen to be playing next. I do think at some point I'm probably going to be doing some snap map stuff, so keep an eye out if you want more Doom. Thank you for watching, and good night.